This is a most pleasant evening. There's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. And we have in front of us this gloriously imposing arena, absolutely picture perfect for a game of this nature. How are you reading the formation?
Well, a system promoted by the rise of total football, Peter. The wider players in the front three are key operators in how it all works on and off the ball. They have to provide for the central striker, of course, and protect their fullbacks, so they'll get few breathers. If these two don't make a good impression, there are quite good replacements on the bench.
We go then. Draxler. And it's Neymar. He hits it! In for the pieces! There it is!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. Here we are, early stages. He struck wood and he looks hungry for more.
Cavani did well there. He was onto it in a trice.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Saint-Germain take the early advantage. Neymar. Cavani. Good challenge. He just stood firm. Cornier. Swept in. Aimed low and direct. Daniel Alves. Mbappe. Can he put it away? Cool. Forward it goes.
Strasbourg pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
That's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Well, he's going to be pulled back for that one. Draxler. And it's Cornier. Bumps it in gently. Timely intervention. Chance to shoot. Whistle's gone and the referee has given a penalty. And that is a huge moment in the context of the game. A formality. We're level. A time for a cool head. That is precisely what he showed.
Well, the keeper probably felt he could read that, but he's guessed completely wrongly. He's gone to the other side.
Strasbourg at the equaliser, and we're all square.
Well, what a convincing response to going behind. They've got all the momentum now. Mbappe! Tries to get it forward quickly. Through the first period, and it's looking quite a game here. Neymar. There he goes, motoring forward. It's Neymar! It's good distance on it. It's Dani Alves. Marco Verratti. It's come loose. Back into the middle. Verratti. Chip through. Real chance to break. Just brushed off the ball there. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance.
He just needs to find the control button on his aggression before the ref does it for him, Peter.
Main ball and direct. Berratti goes looking. Corner. Through. Forward it goes. Out to the left it goes. Cavani. Can he get through? And he's shown him a big chance! And that has been clubbed away. Paris Saint-Germain get it back again. Complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Marquinhos. It's Draxler. Now it's Cavani. Oh, that's a foul, and the whistle's gone. Gets the ticking off and needs to be very careful now.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there.
Oh, that's amazing! A stellar strike from the skipper! Dispatched expertly, nicely done. First half is done. So, a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
Well, we've had plenty to go at in that first half, Peter, and it's a fragile lead that could quite easily change hands in the second. If you like your football unpredictable, I think you're at the right match.
Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. It's a fabulous, has a hit!
The keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Mbappe. Takes it forward.
To make a great save.
Neymar is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little foot.
Great leap! It's a goal! And with that goal comes comfort. Great corner, and he did the rest.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Thank you.
Paris Saint-Germain take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Look, this position ought to convince them to increase their lead. I think they should be really positive about this now, Peter.
And back to base.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Cornier.
Good challenge, stood up well against his man. Well positioned to make that interception. Tries to get it forward quickly.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exactly that in mind and have gone about their business with absolutely the right commitment.
It's Neymar! Very well to get to that.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
Massive leap! Oh, nearly, but nearly is nothing.
Mbappe did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
Marquinhos gathers from the goal kick. Mbappe. Daniel Alves.
He's off on a marauding run. He's had a goal! And he nearly went all the way.
Daniel Alves might possibly be accused of a little selfishness, but his endeavour was to be admired.
Plays it out to the wing. Meunier gets it back.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight.
Yeah, they know that if they...
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
It's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. Paris Saint-Germain with a chance here to increase their lead. It certainly looks appetising well with Neymar!
That's a fine save.
Well, I thought his starting position was good and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Turns it out to the flank.
It's loose, who's getting there?
And it's been taken straight back.
Header! He's scored!
Strasbourg produced a lovely sequence of passes there. It's a terrific brand of football to watch, and importantly, it is a strong end product.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Strasbourg decided now is the time to make their final change.
Strasbourg get themselves back into contention.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could near well reward them with an equaliser.
Ball has crossed the line and it's a throw.
Goes down, but nothing given.
Strasbourg are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
And the shot! What about it? Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, and teamwork was key to that. A beautiful piece of engineering to set him free in the box.
Saint-Germain, two up and into a position of real strength. Marquinhos battles to win it back. It's a loose ball.
Cornier.
Cornier.
Chooses to go back.
Looks to thread it through. Shapes. wants to shoot!
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there.
On the right now, what's on? And it's Burnett.
Nicely measured pass.
Can he score? Surely that settles it.
Well, you've got to say the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
And that's what the game is all about. Find space and finish, but we have to credit the passer to pick him out.
Time for a change in personnel.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he's most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it. I think that's happened in this case.
Paris Saint-Germain grab a three-goal lead. It's just too easy.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Di Maria. Cavani looks to dink one in.
Mbappe!
He's gone for it! Oh, taken with style! It is no contest! It is a landslide!
Well, given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from one player. He's been just about unplayable. The irresistible force today.
Paris Saint-Germain making consecutive changes here.
The final whistle.
Paris Saint-Germain
winners of a no contest.